Dear all, Santanam Nagarajan, Namaste.
The power of Gayatri Mantra. Script, research, creation and presentation by Santanam Nagarajan. Nadir Shah was defeated by the power of Gayatri Mantra. Nadir Shah, the king of Iran, heard about the golden treasures of India and suddenly decided to invade India. He attacked Delhi with all his might. Muhammad Shah, the then ruler of Delhi, gave a fitting reply in the battlefield. Nadir Shah was defeated. He returned to Iran with disappointment. Muhammad Shah had written a letter to Nadir Shah stating that he was informed by a sage about Nadir Shah's invasion and was advised to prepare himself for the fight. Hence, he was able to defeat him easily. Nadir Shah was wonderstruck. He wanted to see the sage. Muhammad Shah obliged. Nadir Shah prostrated before the sage Guru Charan Das and asked him how he knew that he would attack Delhi, for he himself did not conceive the very idea 6 months back. Charan Das replied that through Gayatri Mantra everything is possible. Even today, in the village of Sukradal, Uttar Pradesh, India, is being remembered every year during the festival of Gayatri Jayanti or birthday festival of Gayatri. The power of Gayatri Mantra is indescribable and beyond words. The definition of Gayatri itself indicates the tremendous power of this prayer. Gayantam trayate idi Gayatri, or that which saves on chanting. The mantra protects the chanter of Gayatri. The Gayatri mantra was discovered by the great sage Vishwamitra. The mantra Om Bhur Bhuvasvah Satsavidurvaranyam Bhargo Devasya Dhimahi Diyojonam Prachodayad. The meaning of Gayatri Mantra is this: Om, we meditate upon the spiritual divine light of that adorable supreme divine reality, the source of the physical, the astral and the heavenly spheres of existence. May this divine light illumine our intellect. The mantra consists of 24 syllables. First line 8, second line 8, third line 8, total 24. 24 rishis or sages are associated with each syllable. Similarly, each syllable is associated with 24 special powers and 24 flowers. The power of Gayatri Mantra cannot be seen. It can only be inferred. Automatically, the chanter will get all the benefits and all-round success. Each syllable bestows a particular siddhi or power. The pronunciation is very important. One can learn Gayatri Mantra easily from a guru.
Thank you very much for your patient hearing. Have a nice day. Goodbye, Santanam Nagarajan.